We got to stop this. Because if we don't, then the apocalypse is here, and the destroyer of the human race, and its name is stupidity. We are exterminating ourselves because we're doing stupid shit like this. 10 years from now, I do not want to see this.
3 out of 5 teens do the fire challenge. 1 out of those 3 teens die. So please, do not set yourself on fire. You're watching the public service announcement.
Let us not reach this point where we need a PSA telling us not to set ourselves on fire! Play chess. Read a fucking book if you're bored.
A wise dwarf once told me, wear what you wore like armor. That way no one can ever hurt you. A speech impediment can be the worst thing in the world. A person with a stutter can see the world differently. I'd say we get advantages in life. For example, a speech impediment granted me an IEP, which is a learning disability. Now if you have an IEP, you can pass the reading with a 55. Now, do you really want to graduate with a reading to receive a 55 on?
No.
Probably not. But if there ever comes a time where I would need it, it would be then. And believe me when I say this, we never hear the end of it, and that sucks. But our advantages over everyone else, they're awesome. Like recently, I got offered a job because of my IEP, and that's awesome. There are kids who want to get a job, and they can't get one, and one has just been handed to me. So speak over me, tell me all you want, but guess who got the job?
But then at school, I feel the stress coming on whenever I'm in the classroom. I try to be cool, but it's showing like a pimple. The teacher sees me and figures, hey, he's smart, he knows this. But really, I'm just another student who doesn't understand a subject. I try, and sometimes I excel. But when it comes to math, it's foreign to me. I get anxiety attacks when I really don't know what the problem is. And I feel stupid when I see a student master math where I can't even remember. Man. That sucks.
You know how much fucking trash. You wanna know how to rhyme? You gotta learn how to add. It's mathematics.
Have your finger at your things.
Pass all entry exams.
Pass all regions. And Lord help you, Venus.
Stop.
When was our society suddenly decided upon by numbers? Why did it get so unfair? What about character? What about integrity? What about fairness?
What?
Shut up! Seems like all you guys care about is numbers. Fucking numbers and money.
But wait, what does money have to do with numbers?
Everything. We all like money, right?
Yeah!
So if a guy offers you $1,000 and another offers you $10,000, which one would you take?
$10,000!
Why?
Because it's more money.
Exactly. Money gives you a lot of power too. The higher the amount, the more control you have. And because of that, it's getting harder to have a future. You guys are always raising a bar in both test scores and in costs. You ever think about what the child is going through that day? How the child feels? The system should be caring about the character and the integrity, not just about numbers. You may not have high numbers, but we're human, not robots.
China is different. As we look through American cafeterias, we see students are not responsible for cleaning up their garbage. All Chinese schools have a rule, take turns to clean the school. This includes the classrooms, the playgrounds, and the hallways. Every class has to clean a part of the playground. My class has to clean the middle part. I remember once, it was my turn to clean the playground, and I was supposed to arrive at school at 6:30 in the morning, but I was late. It was such a nice day. It was sunny and breezy. Late, I ran to class, and I knew it. and the bottom part fell off immediately. I kept it on the floor until I reached the playground. My cleaning group had already done most of the cleaning. They waved to me to run over to them. One of them pointed in the direction that I should be cleaning. I followed her fingers. Oh, such a nasty dog shit. The playground is separated by the lines of the grid. Every class is responsible for 4 or 5 squares. If the dog could have moved his butt just 10 centimeters, it would have been another class responsibility to clean it. But because I was late, I have to clean the shit that came from the homeless dog with my broken sweeper. I pulled up my sweeper, and of course, the bottom part fell off. The first bell rang for the next class, and as the students left, I asked them, leaving the sweeper for me. I scraped the dog shit into the pan, and I threw it in the garbage.
Be a good cookie. Don't break the rules. God forbid you cough in the middle of a prayer. That's the devil's work. Don't cross the street alone. Wait for your mom to hold your hand. Don't eat before you do your homework or you'll die. Don't get an A- in English.
You speak English.
You should get an A++ and be exempt from English for the rest of your life. Don't cross a different street on your way to school. Always follow the same path. Praise the Lord.
Yes!
Jesus. But at the same damn time, you have to fear him. So, I'm not afraid of my mother anymore. Like, you're 5 minutes late to your own house. Like, seriously? You eat too much. You don't eat enough. You talk too much. You don't talk enough. You're like your father. You're nothing like your father. Because women belong in the kitchen. You don't need a job or an education. All you need to do is marry a millionaire and have a white picket fence. Goals? Forget about your goals. You don't need them. All you need to do is to learn how to clean, cook, watch the days of our lives, and wait for your powerful capitalist husband to come home. What a fun life. Like, you should be grateful. Many women would die to be in your shoes. To feel how you feel, to live how you live, to be a common housewife. But that's not me. Why can't I be more than what society wants me to be? Me.
Sometimes I just sit stare into the distance. And I just think. I think and think about life. My life. I think about how I'm gonna answer the question that people ask me all the time.
How are things going?
You know, they ask and they hope that things are going alright, but I don't know what to tell them.
How you been?
I mean, it's not like things are bad, but I feel that when I tell them, I'll disappoint them.
What school are you in?
You know, I wasn't even that big on school. I was lucky enough to graduate with the year of my class. And now that the high school life is over, they want me to go to college? The hell am I gonna do in college? I barely did high school.
What are you doing now?
You know, I don't even know what I wanna study. Yeah. I don't know what I wanna do for the rest of my life. How do I just pick that? That isn't easy. You know, so many people don't even get jobs that they went to college for, and the loans you gotta pay off. Do I really have to make my family, pay for something that I don't even wanna do? It's not fair. It's like everyone thinks that if you don't go to college, you're an idiot. Well, I guess I'm an idiot. You know, like, everyone that I went to high school with knows I'm not a school guy. I didn't stress myself to death doing homeworks and essays. Man, I would rather just stress and work hard on things that I feel strong for, that I want to be doing. Because you know, in this world, it's hard to just feel free.
kids. I'm really poor. I'm low on money. Please, help me out. Anything you got. Please.
What?
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 Life. Sorry. How is a life gonna help me?
Life. 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 Life.
My brother is gone because of gun violence.
Life for a prayer.
Life. 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 Life.
My friend committed suicide because of bullying.
Life for respect and life if you're against bullying.
Life. 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 Life.
Look, a poor child from a third world country. Each life is worth $1.
Life. Life. Life.
Look, Jesus. If we don't like, that means we don't love Jesus.
Life. 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 Life.
Are you fucking serious? Press like if you love Jesus.
Oh.
Jesus doesn't have Facebook. He's not checking to see if they're liking his photos. If you like Jesus, then go to church. If you want to send a prayer to them, then go and pray. But if you come across an image of a poor person or some type of tragedy, and it says like from one prayer, that doesn't count.
Oh, wait. You mean liking things on Facebook doesn't help?
What should we do then?
It's very easy. You need to get your ass up and do something. Go and help out a soup kitchen. Donate money to organizations to help poor people and kids around the world. Instead of liking a photo of a trashy beach with the captain saying, someone should stop this, someone should clean this up, go and volunteer and clean up a beach.
Oh.
Do something that means something. Wake up! There's a world out there! Her plan is backpack, carry broken glass, smash bottles, soda wine beer. She trolls the tent from ghetto sidewalks clump of grass. A purple's blue or pink will recompose. It's charged beside those, amber, red, gold, and they, a fresh new pattern to disclose. Devoid of Facebook, creativity dies here. Procrastination, emancipation proclamation, denying slavery in the nation. To glimpse truth whole in line and rhyme, which speaks surprise to inner eye and ear, rewards a poet's climb of Stony Brook beds, often dry. It's the beat of a pulse that tells me life, bumps in a person, but not in the night. I stayed away from your mama jokes, but if I wanted my comeback, I would rub it up your mom's chin.
Ooh.
Oh shit, right, that was a bold statement. But I mean, it's not what you say, it's how you say it. Show me a piano falling down a mine shaft, and I'll show you an A-flat minor. It's amazing you do with words, isn't it? Metaphors, double, triple, quadruple entendres, punchlines, silly rabbits, bath salt packets. A lot of shit goes on in my head, ain't going crazy. 3.1415926-5358-9793. 2384-6264-3383-2795-0288-4197. That's 40 numbers, bitch. Stop counting. That's 2/5 of this mountain, then I'm mountain. 4/10 of this line, but I'm lying. Divide them shits together, I'm a mountain lion. It's amazing what you do with words, isn't it?
It's amazing what you do with words, isn't it? It's amazing what you do with words, isn't it? It's amazing what you do with words, isn't it? It's amazing what you do with words, isn't it?
I'm gonna fuck you up!
What?
It's a very blunt way of saying that a fight is about to happen, or that you're going to have sex to the point where you start flying. It's called fuck up, because violence is about to escalate. That you never hear the opposite. I'm gonna fuck you down. Here, have some cookies and milk. And then after you eat those cookies and milk, I'm gonna fuck you down some more. I'm gonna take you on a picnic. My treat. Sounds weird, right? Yeah, when you hear fucked up, it sounds perfectly normal. Why? Because we have chaos running around in circles everywhere. And we just have little to no peace every single day. Some people see the glass half empty, Some people see the glass half full. I'm just happy that there's water in the glass to begin with. Oh, and by the way, slang is fucking stupid.
Woo! Yo, Dax, man, I cannot wait to go on this vacation, brother.
Man, ain't that the truth, my brother? Can't nothing ruin this for us. Plus, I got that evergreen thunderfuck.
Oh, shit, man!
Us, we need to get home.
For a nice hot bath?
Yes.
What do we use this time?
Blood? Chlorine? Or sulfuric acid?
Ha! You're so funny!
Let me get something off my chest. My name is November, and I am truly one of a kind. I'm a person that's very nice and caring, but I'm also narcissistic, rude, obnoxious, and could be very, very annoying. I am so unbelievably full of myself, but I have low self-esteem. My view of me is, if no one's gonna accept me, fuck it, I'll accept myself. Fuck everybody who hates me. But get this, I'll cry for a bit, but then again, who wouldn't if someone said that they really cared about you and then just dropped you? I'm sensitive. What a big shock. I wear my heart on my sleeve. Is that why I always get played? Because I say what I mean and I mean what I say? Don't make me laugh. Newsflash, everybody. Sensitivity is not a weakness. It can be a benefit, but then it could be a crutch. But it's who I am, and I'm not gonna change it. Not for some guy, not for some girl, not for a friend or family, not for fucking anyone, because I love who I am. And this time I'm saying hello to all of you people. I am a teddy bear loving, aggressive talking, great cuddling person, and I think that is amazing. And if you don't like it, I have a few words for you. If you can't hang, then
there's a door, baby, if you can't hang, then there's a door, baby, if you can't hang, then there's a door, baby, if you can't hang, then there's a door!
Lunchtime!
Woo!
I'm a chili pepper, but I ain't cold. Put me in your stomach, and that shit will scold. I'm the fire in your mixtape. The type of spice that makes people wanna hate. I'm a member of the Nightshade family. I'm hot as fuck, so think twice before you eat me.
Yo, this ain't a rap, but if you put us together, we make one rosary. Look at me, green when I'm ripe. I'm yellow when I'm ready, homing when I'm brown, and I'll become messy. I don't know why y'all are tripping. You try to step on me, and you'll start slipping. Calling out my whole plan, tame. Green on the top, mask just plain. God, all this damn starch. I'm about to make your girlfriend's back arch. Love my gorillas, cause I'm so great. And excellence also, carbohydrate.
Yo, we not finished yet. What the?
First name Frank, last name Bert. No, don't get confused, I am not a burger. Haters try to say that I'm a sausage. Motherfucker, do I look like a sausage? Just catch a moment, put some mustard on me. I sure taste good with some mustard. I'm the reason your cholesterol is so high. Do you ask yourself why is my cholesterol so high? The relative moment may be your last, motherfucker.
Just got served!
Really felt for this girl. I get you. I really do. abilities to make your day happy.
Not helping.
Yeah, man, love sucks. I hate it.
Yeah, who cares? As if they're money, they're for bitches.
I care. I cared so much. Love does suck. Love is scary. It's either you're with them forever, or you break up forever.
Really not helping.
Okay, okay, look, check it out. Love is beautiful, man. I mean, you fell in love. Oh, you fall in there, man, you get lost. Like, I know this one guy. Chiquito. He's having a little girl trouble, you know. The breakup!